Don't. I want to live.
You committed a crime. I don't know what it was, but you did.
I want to live, though. I didn't kill
him. All rise. Sit.
Yes. Yes.
You stay there.
What is this thing made of?
Await your punishment.
I hacked into Area 51's files. I was just curious. I didn't do any damage.
It is illegal. It is. Curiosity can go beyond bounds.
Yes, it can. So what's his punishment? Do I shoot him here?
This, not with the judges. Lay down.
Wait, what about the play?
No, no.
No, you can't do this.
I can.
You can't. You can't.
Oh yeah, this water is so cold, it'll freeze you until you can't feel anything. Alright judges, you're good to go. I've got him handled from here. Alright, you. You stay back. Lay back.
Which one was it to turn it off?
Okay. Listen, I know whatever you did was probably really, really illegal and dumb. We have to be frozen. We never age, but you will. Your punishment has to be throughout time. People have to know what you did.
How long will I be frozen for, exactly?
Until you wake up, pal. And that could be years and years. By the looks of it, your parts should already be numb before it gets to your head, anyway. All right. Sorry.
What? What? This actually feels kind of weird. Tell everyone that I did it for the greater good.
And frozen.
What time is it? What year is it?
I think it's in a couple of years.
What year is it?
It's 3045. Of course.
What?
Okay, you know what?
What? I was frozen in 2017.
Alright, you know what? I've hated the judges for years. Follow me. Come on, okay?
This is my room, my
this
work
is the
office.
First take. Wait, are these genetically modified? That wasn't invented yet.
Yeah, well, this I have some clothes you can change into. I'm just gonna go tell the judges not to ever go in that room again because since it's been 1,000 years, their intelligence level has just, like, gone down. Like, they are stupider than anything. Like, they are stupider.
What? I thought people get smarter.
Just, you know what, just stay there.
All right. Just give me a towel, okay?
All right, you already used one. Just change. Judges. Alright, I gotta come up with some sort of lie. Put my gun there. Judges? Hey, since I know you believe me, because I'm very honest, don't go in that room. Because, you know, it's been over, like, 1,000 years, and, he's naked now. His clothes deteriorated, naked. Don't go in that room. Okay, just don't. All right?
Yeah!
All right, just totally.
Something's wrong with her.
No. Hide. This is scary. All right, Jackson, you just lied to the most high crime officials ever. Are they laughing? They are crazy. They're crazier than an acorn, and acorns are crazy. Especially to this day. Before, they used to just be like food for squirrels.
Dude.
Why didn't you change?
That's how. I'm changing as I'm a basically criminal enemy number one.
Okay, wait. You're not going to be able to be flexible and run around pretty good in that. You need to change.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this towel first, okay? I barely drove myself off when you came in.
Right. I had a light in them, you know.
Don't come in until I give you the key.
Okay. Everything's okay. I've only been asleep for 20 seconds. That's a puny nap. Man, I better keep this place closed. Might as well drain this. The water's so cold! Still not done. Okay. I can always do stuff I've always wanted to. The judges are stupid. It's gonna be so much fun. And I sentence you, Mr. Lionfish, to death of eternity of bears! Playing judge is fun. I always wanted to do that. Oh, I think I hear him calling me. Okay. Sorry, I was totally doing very official business down there. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna get you out of here.
Okay, man, I'm just finding socks.
Alright, the judges are pretty stupid now. I'm gonna toss that. I don't think we'll need that for a while. Okay.
Hey, what are you doing?
Down here! Come on! I gotta run!
unethical.
Keys are. I know where keys are, how we can escape. Drive away. Forget about all this. Sound good?
Okay.
I thought.